join that. He dives down to the inside of race leader Colmenar.
Puts himself at the head of the pack in that low groove. He blasts underneath Colmenar. New leader Denny Hamlin. Second place machine now Kyle Busch. Trying to slide up the bank. He can't dive. Colmenar is there.
Colmenar slams the door. Kyle Busch cannot get in line behind Denny. Matter of fact, he will not be able to take that spot whatsoever. Menard outside. Kyle Busch down low. Martin Truex Jr. with